Welcome everybody to my art room, Carol's art room. I am going to do a swipe and I'm just spreading out my house paint, which is eggshell and velvet mixed together. I'm trying to use up my velvet. I don't really care for the velvet as a base. It's a bit slippery. It's shinier. So I mixed a couple together. And it seems to be fine. Just spreading this around. All right. Should be good. Once the paint goes on there, it'll spread out. Okay, so what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna make a line of paint. And I'm gonna try and do one color on one side and one color on the other side. So this is a golden magenta. And I've got some Pearlex magenta. Oh, this is thick. A little bit of gold. This is a light gold by Amsterdam. And a little bit of sequins. This is a this little piggy's sequins. It's an interference color. It's like a pinky purple. Okay, that's one side. The other side I'm using, this is a Windsor Violet. By Windsor & Newton. Some lavender frost, my favorite color, one of them anyway. And now I've got some dark gold. Deep gold by Amsterdam. Oops. No. Okay. That should be good. I keep losing my lids. I swear they just walk away on me. Okay, so I'm going to use a large palette knife. I've got, this is Payne's Gray and Oxide Black mixed together. If you can see my knife, quite a bit on here. This is probably heavier than I'm normally used to, so I haven't used this one before. Going to go right in the middle. Whoa, I didn't get my side totally down. Now I'll do the other side. See if we can get it all a wider one this time to come down. I guess I didn't have it level. I don't know. Maybe the canvas is not quite level. Like maybe it's concave in the middle because it didn't sit flat. Try this again. Whoa. Wow. Beautiful. Now I'm going to get a smaller one. Few different sizes here that I use. These came in a 3-pack. So this, I guess I just need that for there. And then I'll do this. Beautiful. Look how they just develop. There's my other one. Oh, I gotta wipe off my hand. Okay. I think I'll just spin it. I was going to go down there, but I think I'll just leave it. Wow, that purple and gold's gorgeous. So is this. All right, I'll just spin it now. Let's see what I get. Come on, I want it to come down the sides. Side is. Woohoo. Can I get this down? It's another spin. Okay, it's coming down a bit there now. There, just need this one to come down a little. Here. The more you spin, the larger the cells get. Okay, I might just be done. let's put my arm in my swipe paint. Wow, look at that. Isn't that gorgeous? Look at that color. Don't like that guy there. Excuse me. Okay, I think it's done. I don't want to spin anymore. Let's cover up these corners a bit. There. Oh, one more corner. It's a two-tone swipe. Very cool. Very cool. That's even, there's even two colors in these cells. Peacock cells, that's what they are. All right, I think I'm going to leave this one. Thanks for watching my video. And come back to Carol's Art Room. I'm not even going to do my swirly swirls. I'm just going to leave it. Love it. Isn't that pretty? All right, have a good day, everybody, and come back to Carol's Art Room. Please subscribe if you haven't already. And thanks for watching my videos. Comment below. I love doing these videos. All right. See you in my next video. Have a good one. Hello, everyone. Came to show you my dried painting. This is a gorgeous swipe. I love it. Two-tone color swipe. Gold on both sides, purple and magenta on purple on one side, magenta and gold on the other. Look at that. Some of those cells look like little flowers. Some big ones, some little ones. Pretty lacing. There you go. I love it. Thanks for watching and have a great day, everybody. You can see some nice shine there. Bye-bye.